Welcome back to RBI online class. Today we start new poem, that is Bogu, and rules and also examples. What are singular naming words? Singular naming words name a single person, place, animal or thing. Singular naming word name a single person, place, animal or thing. Your singular naming word is nothing but what? Singular means only one. Okay. Then plural naming words. Plural naming words name more than one person, place, animal or thing. Your plural naming words is nothing but more than one person, place, animal or thing. Singular means only one. Singular means only one. Plural means many. Okay. Your rule one is to change the nouns from singular to plural, we normally add letter S at the end of the word. Your rule one says what? To change the nouns from singular to plural, we normally add the letter S at the end of the word. Okay. What is a noun? Noun is a naming word. What are naming words? Naming words name a naming word names a person, place, animal, or thing. See ya. Your rule one says to change the nouns from singular to plural. To change the nouns from singular to plural, we normally add the letter S at the end of the word. Then rule two, we make plurals by ending which letters? S, O, X. By adding what here? Your rule one two says by adding S to the at the end of the word. And we have discussed some examples also. Okay. This is about previous class. Today I will start poem, that is Bogu goes shopping. Your Bogu means name of a boy. Okay. Open page number 42. First, I'll read the poem. Keep your fingers where I am reading. Bogu goes shopping. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos rice. 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos spice. Then second stanza. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 loaf, 2 loaves, 3 loaves bread. 1 liter, 2 liters, 3 liters milk. Then third stanza. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos potatoes. Then 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos tomatoes. Then Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs shoes. Next 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs socks. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 3 cars, 2 planes, and 4 motorbikes. I'll read one more time. Okay. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 kilo, 2 kilo, 3 kilo rice, 3 kilos rice. Then 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos spice. Then second stanza. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 loaf, 2 loaves, 3 loaves bread. Then 1 liter, 2 liters, 3 liters milk. Then third stanza. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos potatoes. 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos potatoes. Then fourth stanza. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs socks. Then 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs shoes. Then last stanza, that is fifth one. Bogu goes shopping. What does he buy? 3 cars, 2 planes, and 4 motorbikes. Okay. First, write important words, okay? important words. First one is what? Shopping. 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 Then spice. 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 Then third one. Loaf. LOAF. Then fourth one. Pace. What pair? Fifth one. Now I will explain the poem. Your first stanza is what? Bobu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos rice. 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilo spice. See, dear children, when Bobu goes for the shopping first time, what does he buy? He buys 3 kilos rice and 3 kilos spice. Okay, for the first time. When Bobu goes for the shopping what he buy? What does he buy? He buys 3 kilos rice and 3 kilos spice. Yeah, what is the meaning of spice? Spice means any of various, any of various aromatic vegetable. Aromatic vegetable. See, spice means what? Masala and therathiga vadike nadthivi spice. Aromatic means what? Smell. Okay, your spice means what? Any of various aromatic vegetable. See, dear children, when Bobu goes for the shopping first time, he buys, what does he buy? He buys 3 kilos rice and 3 kilos spice. Spice means what? Any of various aromatic vegetable. Okay, see here, kilo is there, no? 3 kilos, then 1 kilo, 2 kilos. See here, kilo is singular naming word, kilos plural. Okay, 1 kilo is equal to how much? 1000. 1 kilogram is equal to how much? 1000 grams. Okay, 1000 grams. Understood? 1 kilo means 1000. Then when Bobu goes for the shopping first time, he buys what? 3 kilos. 3 kilos means 3000 gram as a kilos. Okay, rice, then spice, we count it in as a kilo. Buy 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos. Sorry. Bobu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 loaf, 2 loaves, 3 loaves bread, 1 liter, 2 liters, 3 liters milk. Yeah, right, liter also.
L-I-T-R-E-L-K-I-L-O.
See, your second stanza is Bobu goes shopping. What does he buy? 1 loaf. Loaf means what? A quantity of bread. A quantity of bread that is shaped. Loaf means what? Quantity of a bread that is shaped. Okay, see, Bobu goes shopping. See ya, second time. See, second time Bobu goes for the shopping. What does he buy? He buys 3 loaves of bread. 3 loaves bread and 3 liters milk. See, loaf, then loaves. L-A-V-E-S.
L-O-A-V-E-S.
Yeah, loaf is a singular naming word, then loaves is a plural naming word. For the second time Bobu goes for shopping, what does he buy? He buys 3 loaves of bread and 3 liters milk. Okay, see, when liquid items, for liquid item, we count it in as a liters. Okay, for liquid items we count it in as a liquid, for solids kilos, then liquid for liters. Okay, for the second time Bobu goes for shopping, he buys 3 loaves bread and 3 liter milk. Then third time Bobu goes shopping, what does he buy? 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos potatoes, then 1 kilo, 2 kilos, 3 kilos tomatoes. Dear children, when Bobu goes shopping for third time, what does he buy? He buys 3 kilos potatoes and 3 kilos tomatoes. When Bobu goes shopping for the third time, what does he buy? He buys 3 kilos potatoes and 3 kilos tomatoes. Okay, understood? Next, fourth stanza. Bobu goes shopping, what does he buy? 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs shoes. 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs socks. For the fourth time Bobu goes shopping, Bobu goes for shopping, what does he buy? He buys 3 pairs shoes and 3 pairs socks. For the fourth time Bobu goes for shopping, he buys 3 pairs socks and 3 pairs shoes. Understood? Then last stanza. What Bobu goes shopping, what does he buy? See, 3 cars, 2 planes and 4 motorbikes. For the fifth time Bobu goes for shopping, he buys 3 cars, 2 planes and 4 motorbikes. Okay, see, shopping here, important words. First one is shopping. Shopping. Spice, spice. Spice means what? Any of various aromatic vegetable. Aromatic means what? Smell. See, loaf, a quantity of bread that is shaped. See, bread alone one cover alichidara adike enan kelthara loaf or loaves. Pair, p a I R P L I T R E liter K R L O. See, when Bobu goes for the shopping first time, what does he buy? He buys 3 kilos rice and 3 kilos spice. Next, when Bobu goes for shopping second time, what does he buy? He buys 3 loaves bread and 3 liters milk. Next, when Bobu goes for shopping third time, what does he buy? He buys 3 kilos tomatoes and 3 kilos potatoes. Next, what does for the fourth time Bobu goes for shopping, what does he buy? He buys what? 3 pairs of shoes and 3 pairs of socks. Then last, for the fifth time Bobu goes for shopping, what does he buy? He buys 3 cars, 2 planes and 4 motorbikes. Okay, this is about Bobu's shopping. See, what does Bobu buy for the first time? Yeah, Bobu buys for the first time 3 kilos rice and 3 spices. For the second time, 3 liters milk, then 3 loaves bread. Then third time 3 kilos potatoes and 3 kilos tomatoes. Then fourth time 3 pairs shoes and 3 pairs socks. Then fifth time 3 cars, he buys 3 cars, 2 planes and 4 motor bikes. Okay, I hope you are all understood today's poem, that is Gogo goes shopping. Okay, see, these are 6 important words. Write it in your notebook and write these 2 meanings in your notebook. Okay, I hope you are all understood today's poem, and let me continue in next class. Thank you.